好，接下来问诊麦。Shit, he's better convert than Nikki, I know. Tsunami. Tsunami. Keith giving me the sickest convert. Won't complain. Maybe he's not aware the rules are saying I don't. That'll do, I think. Oh, these kids can't play. Fuck's sake, how embarrassing. Yeah, his combat wasn't very good. But the world's woken now, it's choking now. Everybody's choking now.
Hey,
So there, good luck. Wow, it's kind of awkward. I kinda saw the grid, but I figured that was kind of a miss. I thought I timed it wrong. I feel like I've got like Keith levels of luck right now, which is fine, you know. I don't mind getting luck now and again, but. Should be a kill on Shane, I think. Yep. In hindsight, I don't think I should have gone down after Shane like that. I could just played a bit safer. I don't think that would be any problem. Should have gone for more lights as well. I don't like this. Just feels so unnecessarily risky. I could have just kept getting lights and killing the units, but this way also works. I mean, he just lost all his units, so. Kids going for some of these high mana sort of strategies. I tend to find this goes better on this map. If I get one shaman kill, the game's actually over, which is interesting. It's kind of risky by him. You know, it might work. Hey,
Villa, Gia, Nibel, Gelai, Villa, Gia, Kai, 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 Kai,
Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai,
Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, Kai, I don't think I'm gonna have one or shame sponsor. That's a good shot. I think I'm done. Yeah, I like made a mistake going back for him. I didn't really think that would act too well. But that's fair play. I got absolutely walked. I just misplayed it, so that's fair. Hopefully I don't have to play Nikki in the lower bracket final. I was, yeah, he's right, I was too aggressive. I should have just sat on here for a bit more. That's cool.